What's up, everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Allie. If you are new here, we do legging reviews as often as possible. Today we have our Gymshark Adapt line. We have the camo and the marl seamless. We have a few options here, and everything you'll see today is in a size medium. I am a true medium in Gymshark. Sometimes I'll size down if I know that something does run big, but most of the time, generally, I'm gonna be a size medium. So we'll start with the camo line. They've made some changes to this one, this release, and I'm not mad about it, so we'll see how this goes. These are textured, and what that means is instead of just like that nice, smooth, seamless, you have a little bit of that texture going in there, as you can see. The major difference is going to be no scrunch this go around for the leggings or the shorts. They do have this glute seam running down the middle back here to kind of give you some separation. These are the moss green color, and then I also got them in the pebble gray and the soul brown color. Now, I didn't get the matching sports bra with these, because I don't like the crossover. It doesn't sit right on me. I have a couple and I don't like them at all. They don't fit me correctly. And maybe if you were a smaller bust, they would fit better. However, for me, that is not the case. So they do not fit correctly. So since this one, I have green sports bras and other colors that will match the moss green. But for the soul brown and pebble gray color, I actually decided to search the pebble gray, and the training bra popped up in the pebble gray color. So I decided to pair both of these together here. Again, this is a size medium as well, and it has the white Gymshark logo on the back. So I decided to go with this top for these shorts because I felt like it just went better for me. And then next we have the black leggings. These are black and gray, also in the medium, textured as well, with the glute seam running down the back. You can see a little bit of the gray, but nothing crazy. Let's see if I can get a close-up of that. To me, it just looks like different color blacks, but maybe it'll be different in maybe like a gym setting lighting. We'll see. I guess we'll see. All right, up next we have the marl. I only got one set in this because I wasn't sure about the print of these, and I also went with the top. I have a couple of these are hit or miss. My medium on my other one fits, but it is a little bit snug. The small is just too small for me, so I went with another medium. A couple athletes said that these do run a little bit smaller again, so we will find out if that is the case with this. This color is the shark blue and the Atlantic blue. Here are the leggings. I'll give you a little close-up of that print. I think this blue is just stunning. Hopefully it's as stunning on as it is just looking at them. They don't have any kind of scrunch or anything like that on the back. It is just that seam running down the middle again with the logo heat sealed on the front here. So yeah. Let's give these a try. Okay, so here is the black leggings. Again, size medium. They fit pretty well. They're not overly compressive in the legs or the band. You do have room for stretch here, and you have room, well, actually you don't have much room here for stretch. There's a little, but if you're looking for a little bit more, there's definitely not. There's not much stretch around the glutes either, but you don't get any tightness or like squishing effect in these either. I am 5'8", and these sit comfortably right above my ankle. So these actually are a good fit. Does have some tummy control going on here. Think the size medium overall is a good fit for me in these. I know a few times in the Adapt I've had to size down, but currently with my size, I don't feel like I would need to. Yeah, I actually really like these. That textured just gives it such a different feeling. I wish there was a scrunch on these, or at least a scrunch option, because, you know, the seam doesn't really do anything for you, if you know what I mean. There is no CT in these, so let's see if they're going to be squat proof. Okay, so I just put the shorts on. These are 5-inch length. They are the mediums. And automatically the band starts to feel a little bit tighter than the leggings. And there is also some digging right here at my thighs, but I don't feel like it's bad enough to where I couldn't work out in them, or no sausaging or anything like that. These do seem like they fit smaller than the leggings do. And I also had some rolling going on with the band pretty much as soon as I put them on. They do sit on the glutes pretty well. And overall, I actually really like these. I would not size down or up in these at all, just because I really like the fit of them. Even though I do have some snugness here, I think if you size down, it would definitely give you sausaging, and the band would be a little bit more compressive. And then if you sized up, I think you would just have so much extra fabric, but you might also have a little bit more room in not only just the band, but your glutes as well. So if you're looking for that, size up. If not, I mean, you could go either way. I would say true to size. Okay, first impression of putting the moss olive color on. They feel a little bit looser than the pebble gray did. I feel like it's not as tight, especially in the thighs here and also the band. These definitely, I would say these stay true to size, and you don't have any of that digging or that tight hugging feeling up here. You're still getting that tummy control, but the fit just seems a little bit better. However, I do like the fit of the pebble gray, but sometimes I always like don't want something super compressive, and these are not. Like, this olive color fits great. I wouldn't change that. Yeah. A little looser on the glutes as well with that seam back there. So let's see if they're squat proof. There was no rolling with these at all. I got a little bit of fabric to bunch up right there, but nothing rolled down or up for that matter. Yeah, overall, I say these are great. All right, guys, so here is that Atlantic and Shark Blue Adapt Marl set, both in size medium. Overall, I don't feel like these leggings have much compression. There's a little bit in the band, but as you can see, there is just so much extra room in the band, but not in the legs of it. So I definitely feel like you shouldn't size down unless you want a tighter fit. And if you size up, you will have just so much extra fabric. I feel like there's a lot of fabric back here, and that's just, it's just sliding down a little bit as I walk. So I feel like I will have to constantly situate these leggings if I wear them. And it is pretty compressive for the top here. I am a true medium. However, if I was to size up to a large, I think it would just be too big right here. The medium fits, it's just these straps here where there's no adjustment kind of get into my traps right here and then just pull along the back here. And it just feels like it's just pulling straight back like that. Nothing crazy. And that's just something that might happen over time, but right now I'm fine. It is pretty high support. I wouldn't size down because I don't think it would fit if I sized down to a small. And like I said, I couldn't size up because it would, I feel like there would just be too much fabric right here. Overall, it is a cute set and I do like the blue. I don't know whether to size down and try a small or not, or just stick with the medium. I guess so that is it for our Gymshark Adapt review, not only the marl, but the camo as well. In the end, the camo seems to be my favorite. I wish there was still that scrunch option, but I still really like just having that seam back there as well, because maybe you just don't want to have a scrunch every single day, or maybe you do. The marl, it's okay. It needs a little bit of work. I feel like tops are a little bit too small, but leggings are a little bit too big, and I wouldn't mind seeing a short option in these as well, just because these colors are so pretty and they are so comfortable and seamless. They're great. But yeah, so don't forget to subscribe to my channel. We do have a Buff Bunny and a Lululemon pop-up haul coming back as well. Thanks. That's it for now, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.